That's how you make an entrance, right?
That's right. That's what I'm talking about. Let me hear you, New Orleans! Welcome to the Super Bowl Gospel Celebration. We are coming at you from the University of New Orleans Lakefront Arena for a gathering of NFL superstars and top gospel artists teaming up to celebrate fellowship, faith, and football.
That's right, that's right. You've got VIP passes for the 14th year of inspirational messages and music and the NFL's only sanctioned gospel concert. Make some noise for that, y'all. Make some noise. Yes, sir.
Now, this features the act everybody in town is talking about, Kirk, especially me, because the sight of 40 strong brothers joining forces for the ultimate praise party, the NFL Players Choir.
No, wait a minute. I need to be there. Now, I really want to hear you make some noise to hear some strong men singing, playing the NFL, singing for Jesus. Make some noise right now for that. That's big. That's big. That's big.
Saltfish, jerk sauce on top, you got you a hot dish. Beef and pork ribs, this finger licking. Curry goat, curry shrimp, and curry chicken. So come by yourself, bring a friend or family. When it comes to trendy flavor, Elsa's is the place to be. Elsa's Place, located downtown Jacksonville, 610 Court Street.
Hey guys, Little Caesars has hot and ready pizza for $5.
Yeah! I like that! Yes!
Minasan, Little Caesars niwa hot and ready pizza ga. Godoro de arimasu yo.
Yeah!
Greetings. Little Caesars has hot and ready pizza for $5.
Get a hot and ready pepperoni pizza for $5 or a 3-meat treat for $8 at Little Caesars. Pizza.
Go Olive Garden's 3-course Italian dinner. It's back for just $12.95, featuring 5 delicious new entrees to choose from. Go creamy and dig into rich new penne d'amore with shrimp. Or maybe go crunchy with new Parmesan potato-crusted chicken, served with unlimited fresh salad and warm breadsticks. Finish with a decadent dessert. 3 courses, just $12.95. Go tonight. Go Olive Garden. And try our unlimited homemade soup, crisp salad, and warm breadsticks lunch to $6.95.
Bobby Jones, and you're watching Motivations with Gloria Taylor.
Hey, yo, it's time to get motivated with Gloria Taylor. Hey, yo, it's time to get motivated with Gloria Taylor.
host of Motivations, the stories of the struggle in between.
And I'm Jamelia Taylor, her daughter. As Motivation comes upon a 6 years of broadcasting, we've covered many events. Just to name a few, the Stellar Award.
From the Grand Ole Opry House in Nashville, Tennessee.
The Trumpet
originally
Award.
Launched in 1993 by the Trumpet Awards Foundation.
Community events.
Congressional Black Caucus with President Barack Obama. So keep watching Motivations, Channel 25 Time on the Cable, Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m.
And Channel 25 Suddenly Cable, Saturdays at 11:30 p.m. Be blessed.
Every one of my kids, every piece of my family. My grandmother lays in the hospital bed right now, the last matriarch of our family. And she's on life support. So when people joked about why I kept getting emotional game after game, they didn't realize that my grandmama can only pick up her hand to say, I ain't gonna die until you win the Super Bowl. I mean, this ain't no disrespect to the San Francisco 49ers, but it's so much bigger than y'all. Today is the day. Today is the day that whenever you make up your mind to do something in life, whenever you get ready to raise kids the way they should be raised, I wear around my neck no weapon. No weapon, no weapon formed against me or my family shall ever prosper. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I was born by the river. In a little tent, oh, and like that river I've been running, oh, ever since. Yeah. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know. Gonna come. Can I get a witness out there? Then I go to my brother. Yes, sir. And I said, brother, won't you help me, please? Oh,
yeah.
searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody great, nobody great, nobody greater than.
What do I have to deserve this loving?
Trying to make the moments last.
Trying to make these moments last.
Holding on to the past.
Holding on to the past.
Like a hero in a dream.
But like a hero, Christ came and rescued me. So I'ma tell the world.
Tell the world, tell them. I'ma tell it.
Put your hands together.
Right,
tell the world, tell them.
Yeah, I'ma billboard.
Tell the world, tell them.
Broadcast like a radio.
Tell the world. For you nothing,
nah.
But your caring kindness keep coming, and your love is so unconditional, like it butterflies in my stomach. I got the old me in a rear view, got a new me, got a clear view. I was so dead I couldn't hear you, too deep to sin to come near you. You drew me in, you clean me up, you take me home, beat me up. All you do, just let me tell the truth, let these folks know that I done seen your love, and it's everlasting, infinite. It goes on and on, can't measure it, can't quench this love, or separate us from the love of God, no estimate. Look the same, afraid to rearrange, but I'm changed. I promise I ain't the same. Love so deep, suffered and took pain. Died on the cross, gave me a new name. Nothing like I seen before. I got a beam of glory. Was low down and dirty, but you clean me, Lord. Adopted me, you rocking me. I'ma tell the world, and ain't nobody stopping me. You're there.
Trying to make the moments last.
Trying to make these moments last.
Holding on to the past.
Holding on to the past.
Like a hero in a dream.
But like a hero, Christ came
and he
rescued me. So I'ma tell the world.
Christ.
And that's all you need
He's
to do to tell the world. Make some noise for that right there.
Away.
Yeah.
Behold.
Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain, let it rain. Help me, somebody say,
I'm a natural though.
Okay.
Ain't I?
Okay. Who are some of your favorite gospel artists? Who are some of your favorite gospel artists?
Kurt Franklin. Kurt Franklin. Donnie McClurkin. Bishop Morton. The list goes on and on. Brother Winans, right?
Well, our next musical guest, he knows musical diversity. I was blessed to work with this influential ensemble from God's Property. He's one of the hottest producers, vocal directors in the gospel game.
You missed a word.
You did, actually.
Now, you know that I have a really cool story, quick, that's not on the prompt that a lot of people know, is that about 10 years ago, this brother came to a concert. We were in Baltimore.
Yeah.
And, you know, I don't know much about sports. It's like, I just don't know much. You know, we didn't have sports when I was coming. It was just piano and church. And so I don't really know a lot about the players. I know them when I meet them and stuff, but I don't really know what they do. And he came to the concert, and he brought a jersey.
Right.
And he signed his jersey for me.
Mm.
And I went back to the house, and I was walking around the neighborhood wearing the jersey. And all of my homeboys were like, fool, you don't wear that. You hang that up.
Hang it up.
And I didn't know I was supposed to hang it up. And I'm walking around with Ray's signature, and I take it to the dry cleaners. And
you took it to the dry cleaners, Kirk?
This is first time hearing that too. You probably don't know. So I didn't know. I know.
You still got the jersey? Yeah.
Come on, man, please.
With the signature, did you hang it up?
I hung it up now, and I rock it with some Timberlands. I get down. We're speaking, of course, number 52, 13 Pro Bowler and Super Bowl 35 champion, Mr. Ray Lewis.
Yes.
A taste of Trinidad into your heart. Who for thought make you smart like croaking saltfish? Jerk sauce on top, you got you a hot dish.
Mm.
Beef and pork ribs, this finger licking. Curry goat, curry shrimp, and curry chicken. So come by yourself, bring a friend or family. When it comes to Trini flavor, Elsa's is the place to be. Elsa's Place, located downtown Jacksonville, 610 Court Street.
Hey guys, Little Caesars has hot and ready pizza for $5.
Yeah! I like that! Yes!
Minasan, Little Caesars niwa hot and ready pizza ga godoro de arimasu yo.
Yeah!
Greetings, Little Caesars has hot and ready pizza for $5.
Get a hot and ready pepperoni pizza for $5 or a 3-meat treat for $8 at Little Caesars.
Pizza.
Olive Garden's 3-course Italian dinner. It's back for just $12.95, featuring 5 delicious new entrees to choose from. Go creamy and dig into rich new penne d'amore with shrimp, or maybe go crunchy with new Parmesan potato-crusted chicken, served with unlimited fresh salad and warm breadsticks. Finish with a decadent dessert. 3 courses, just $12.95. Go tonight. Go Olive Garden. And try our unlimited homemade soup, crisp salad, and warm breadsticks lunch, just $6.95.